Hi, it's Sarah. Today, let's talk about hummingbirds. Have you been seeing these beautiful flying jewels around, or have people been giving you gifts with hummingbirds on them? What do these magical creatures symbolize, and what do they mean when they land in your life? Like tiny jewels flitting flower to flower, these magical birds bring us messages. The Aztecs believed them to be messengers from the gods or messengers from your ancestors, so seeing one was definitely a heads-up, pay-attention type moment. These amazing creatures are known to be very fierce, very loyal, and they are territorial. They will fight and they will defend their nest. They are beautiful works of art. So what does a hummingbird symbolize? What do these tiny creatures mean when they appear in your life? They remind us to slow down and enjoy life. They also give us the nudge to let go of negativity and be more present. We can't enjoy the moment if we're lamenting the past or worrying about the future, can we? Anytime you see a hummingbird, think of it as a mindful message to check your thoughts and bring your focus back to now. Hummingbirds symbolize joy, happiness, and positive change is right around the corner. Also, they alert us that we are manifesting. We have the power to manifest, make the changes we wish to see in our life. We are manifesting, which is, of course, a great reminder to stop worrying because we don't want to subconsciously manifest from a place of worry or negativity, do we? Hummingbirds also teach us the lesson that power and physical size are not related. There is deep strength found inside you, depths that you probably haven't even explored yet. You are so much stronger than you know. Don't let your physical stature or your physical appearance define you. There is so much more to you than just your physical appearance. Hummingbirds also remind us to enjoy the simple pleasures of life. Life is unpredictable. Find the happiness when you can and celebrate all your victories, big or small. They are powerful messengers, the reminders of perseverance and tenacity that we need in pursuing our dreams. If it was easy, you would have already achieved it, right? But as I said, you're much stronger than you know. You can achieve your dreams. You just have to stick with it. They remind us that change is inevitable, yeah, but that we can make it through. We can actually come out on the other side of change much better than when we began. We can connect with hummingbirds to lift us up from negativity. When facing challenges or an environment that's really heavy on negativity, call on the hummingbird. All of us face challenges from time to time. If you're going through something right now where you're uneasy or maybe don't know the direction to go, call on the hummingbird to help you bring a positive outlook to the situation and find your way out with positivity and optimism. Things will get better. We just have to remember that there is happiness waiting for us on the other side. Happiness is right around the corner. We just have to make it through this. Hummingbirds also remind us that our biggest obstacle is what? Ourselves, yeah. So with all these opportunities manifesting quickly for us, it's really easy to let fear sneak in and we end up in self-sabotage mode, even though we don't really understand why it's happening. It just happens, yeah? Hummingbird prompts you to seize the opportunities and be self-aware that the limitations we are imposing on ourselves are illusions. So this is a lot. It's a lot with this little bird, isn't it? If you see a hummingbird in your dreams, it could be a reminder to pay attention to small details or small ideas or projects. Maybe for some reason you've decided to just let go or put on the back burner. Maybe it's time to bring those forward. And just like the hummingbird, don't be fooled by the size, right? Because just so often in life, we think a small change is not that big of a deal, but yet everything changes when we go ahead with it. If you decide to start, let's say, biking one day a week to work, it seems like a small change, but the benefits will ripple out through your life. Or maybe spending one day a week going to the gym, or learning a musical instrument, or not eating out as much. Small changes have a way of cascading and rippling through our life and causing lots of new opportunities. Lots of bigger changes start appearing and we start manifesting in a whole different way. So reevaluate that. go back and look at some of the small changes that maybe you've been urged to make by spirit and bravely step forward and commit to them. So the hummingbird's message is usually read as be deliberate, think about what you want to achieve, persevere, grab onto it, hold on, don't give up. Like magic, it comes forward. So don't get lost in the details of how something is going to happen, how logically these manifestations have to happen. Just allow, hold on to your dreams, keep doing the work and allow it to come in. Hummingbirds like independence and freedom too. So if you keep seeing these tiny jewels humming by, pay attention. Pay attention and really think about what do they mean to you and what situation you're going through right now. What's happening in your life that maybe you're needing some guidance on? Get centered and look inside. Apply the message, the symbolism of the hummingbird to the situation and open your heart and connect. Hummingbird has so much to teach us on so many different levels. If you would like to know more about animal totems, animal meanings, you can always book a session with me and we'll discuss it further. Stay tuned for the next video. Reiki blessings. Bye-bye.